Alright, this was a requested map here from my live stream, but I'm gonna do it on my live comp series. So I actually did see some videos of this map. It's like a campaign styled map. It always looked kinda interesting, so yeah, let me actually try to play it out for myself. I'm not really sure if the mapper actually did any changes here. Where's my pistol at? What? Oh, come on, dude. Whatever. Alright, I guess glory kill's broken. There we go. How did I get grenades?
I'm not gonna complain.
Alright, so this is gonna be the last map before my special series here. First snap map. Oh, whoa. What the hell? Wait, are those like my marines right there? I think they are supposed to be my marines. Or are they infighting? Yeah, I think they're just infighting. I see. Thank you for the grenade. What?! Oh, come on. Oh, wow. Looks like he has more health. I don't know if I do lesser damage or anything. Oh, God. Almost kind of fell down. Obvious secret. That's like a pre-patch like secret back then, man. Oh, hello. Alright, so got some story here. Alright, okay, it's been fun. Oh, okay. Oh, what the? Pressed the wrong button there. Charge at me, boy. Woo, woo, woo. Nice try. Oh, why is it so laggy? Oh, whoa, 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 hurry up, sir. Oh god. Wait, shoot the green power. Oh. For some reason, I thought like the green power core of health was the Cyberman. Hello. Is he dead? Alright. Oh wow, that was really quick. Backstories. Oh. Since we are using the Praetor suit, it actually makes like the little sound effect when you pick up like the, what is it? Pick up the jump boots. But if you're using the, I mean, if you're not using campaign models, it won't have that. Alright. Sure, let's just grab that mega health key card. What's in here? Was I in here? God. Nice job, punk. Dead. Dead. All right. See where we are now. Interesting. Whoa. Kinda like the introduction of the Baron there. Oh, I have lives. I just realized I have lives there. I did not see that. So. Okay. What else we need to do? Oh, it's right here.
Hunt station. Closing safety doors. Toxic gas.
Alright, so far this map's alright. Kinda feels... It definitely reminds me of like the early days of Snap Map a little bit. But it definitely kinda like feels more professional at the same time. Like, there's a lot of like preset areas here. They seem kind of like these, not like too heavily decorated. I mean decorated, but there is like decoration and all. Oh god, look at my shots there. But and the gameplay seems alright. You know, I might kind of want a bit more action going on, similar to like Path to Oblivion or BioWar, where you know those campaigns do have like preset areas. But I always feel like there's a lot of like good decoration and a lot of like combat that really seems to like fit my taste for this map. Wait. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Oh shit. I wasn't paying attention. Oh crap. I didn't really pay attention to my objective here. Oh, so there was only two of them? Aw, oh, I did not know there was an objective there. Oh, it's just like a simple shoot them up type of deal here. Alright, I gotta pay attention here because now I got lives. I mean, I got lives and I don't know if this is gonna have a lot of objectives going on here. Alright, let's go. Get out here, sir. we have a chainsaw, gotta remember that. Oh wow, I could have easily just taken this and... Yeah, this would have been an easy, easy boat here. So wait, I have a yellow power core, so what does that mean? Remember where to go here. Alright, you got a mega health here. Wait, let me go back. Maybe I need to go forward here. Yep, there it is. I was supposed to go forward. Alright, got the good old SSG here. Supposed to do. Alright. So this is kind of cool. I like the decoration here. Cool introduction of the pinkies. Alright, I see what he's doing here. Oh, Elsols. Oh god, I've been shooting. Wait, don't I have... Yeah, I have G-nades here. This would have helped. Alright. Kind of thought his objectives. Oh, I can go in there now, right? Wait, wonder what I just did. Nice. Ah, I see. So I need some handprints. Alright. Wait. This guy, yep, I see. Alright. So that's why both of these things. What the hell? He just tried to jump scare me. Oh, he just. This guy appeared out of nowhere. Nice try, sir. What am I supposed to do? Where do I remove them? How do I remove this? Am I supposed to kill these guys? I'm gonna kill this shield dude. I hate shield guys. You don't get any drops? Oh god. Oh god, watch out. Alright, we're trying to kill this dude here. Wait, what is this? Oh, I think I know. Ah, I see. I assume we're supposed to use this down here. Critical, now what? Dude, what the f- Oh my god. I wonder if ammo respawns here. Where the hell's my shoddy shells at, man? I need like a real stopping power. I mean, real weapon with stopping power. Wait, what the hell? There's a BFG in here. Where's my ammo at? I feel like there should be more ammo here. Alright, thank you. I got some ammo. Okay, ammo do respawn, that's good. I swear to god, dude, if this ammo doesn't respawn, that would've been pretty dumb. Oh my god, there's a lot of dudes here. You know what this map kind of reminds me of? It kind of reminds me of Rebel Vendetta, which I kind of played in like my live stream. Like this entire like fight right here kind of has like a similar concept. Alright. Is there any ammo I could use? I only get one, really, dude? Oh. Why don't people give me three feel? Alright, man. Let's go, let's go. Shit. Oh my god. Oh, now I get more feel. Let's see how much I lost. I lost 4. I really need more SSG shells here. That's the thing that mostly matters. You know what? Let's just grab this here. Can we grab this? What the hell's going on? Malfunctioning. Alright. Okay, this was alright, man. I think I pretty much stand by what I said. Kind of feels like an early snap map. You know? But it does got, like, a strong campaign vibe to it, which I definitely like. But I think, like, I don't know, man, you know, I kind of like played better maps that kind of had done similar things, just like I said, you know, Path to Oblivion and what is it, BioWar, they all kind of have like these kinds of maps here, like these campaign style preset type of maps. But to me, I just feel like their design kind of fits better in my taste. Like, there's more action involved. I like the flow, I like the pacing of those maps more than this one. But at this, but at the same time, this map isn't bad at all. Like, it's definitely playable. I do kind of like how there's like quite a bit of backstory to it too, so it's always really fun to, you know, try to read and try to understand like what was going on before you kind of like, you know, arrived and kind of take action of what your objective was supposed to, I mean, to take action of your objective. That's what I'm trying to say right there. But overall, I do think, you know, this map, you know, is definitely a thumbs up. You know, I felt like I did have fun. I do feel like it is like a map that you should play if you are kind of like a fan of these like campaign styled maps. And yeah, here's like the map ID if you want to give it a shot. Overall, I definitely, you know, thought this one was not bad. It was definitely fun. And definitely, I guess it kind of feels too familiar to me. Like I said, dude, that last fight really feels similar to, like, Rebel Vendetta. But, like I said, you know, I did enjoy the map. And I pretty much stand by what I said. You know, it's definitely something I feel like people would play. I mean, people should play if you're looking for, like, a campaign-styled map. And, yeah, that is it for this snap map session. Now we're going to get into, like, this special snap map session. And stay tuned to see what it is.